Bismillah walhamdulillah. In the name of Allah, praise be to Allah. Reading Quran in the month of Ramadan. Reading Quran in the month of Ramadan is one of the greatest acts of worship that anyone can do in the month of Ramadan. Jibreel alayhi salam, the angel Gabriel, he used to come every Ramadan and sit with Prophet Muhammad. وَكَانَ يُدَارِسُهُ الْقُرْآنِ He used to sit and teach him and recite with him and review with him the Qur'an. And the last Ramadan of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in his life, the Prophet read Qur'an with angel Jibreel alayhi salam twice. So he finished Qur'an twice with angel Gabriel in his last Ramadan of his life. So the ulama came with a wonderful conclusion here. They said, reciting Qur'an and completing it from cover to cover, it's sunnah in Ramadan. It's a sunnah to complete the Qur'an from cover to cover in Ramadan. Unfortunately, a lot of people, they said that why the imam of the masjid is reading the whole Qur'an and try to finish and complete the whole Qur'an by reading it in Taraweeh or Qiyamul Layl or in Isha prayer and whatsoever. And they don't know that this is the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, to recite the whole Qur'an, because there is a lot of barakah, benefits, reward by reading it, especially in the month of Ramadan. You know that in Ramadan, the ulama, like the big ulama, let's say the Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Malik, Imam Shafi'i, Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal, and other scholars, may Allah be pleased with them. What they used to do, they used to give durus, classes and lectures. They used to sit and give talks in the whole year. And mashallah, people sitting and the students sitting around them, they are in thousands. Can you imagine? So, which means they are spreading the knowledge, they are spreading a lot of khair and good. But in Ramadan, they used to stop everything and they used to dedicate themselves reading the Quran, getting the blessings of the Quran, getting the healing from the Quran, getting the mercy, getting everything that comes in the Quran. So they used to dedicate their time in Ramadan for Quran. And Imam Shafi'i, as it says, Imam Abu Hanifa and Imam Shafi'i, they used to finish Quran 60 times in a month of Ramadan. Can you imagine? 60 times? Which means they are reading twice Quran, they are completing Quran twice in a day, which means they are completing 60 times Quran in a month. Of course, they are ulama, they are scholars, they know what they are reading. But it's not required for us to get into the competition and race and then just reading the Quran and verse by verse, page by page, so we can finish it from the beginning of the month till the end of the month from cover to cover. No, this is not required from us, but it's required that we read with understanding, with pondering, with reflecting. Allah Almighty said in Quran, كِتَابٌ أَنزَلْنَاهُ إِلَيْكَ مُبَارَكٌ لِيَدَّبَّرُوا آيَاتِهِ That a blessed book Allah has sent down unto you, O Muhammad, and the nation of Muhammad. And the reason? لِيَدَّبَّرُوا آيَاتِهِ So they reflect, they ponder, they think about its verses. So it's highly recommended for me, for you, all the brothers and sisters, every single Muslim, that we focus in Ramadan with Quran, and we focus on the verses of the Quran. We read to get the ajr, and we also read the translation or the tafsir or the explanation of these verses, so we understand more and more that what Allah Almighty wants from us, and we will get ajr, reward from Allah Almighty abundantly. I ask Allah Almighty to accept our Ramadan, and I ask Allah Almighty to bless us to read Quran with understanding. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.